that you can do anywhere, anytime, with no excuses. And this one's for your inner thighs and your backside. You are gonna have to get down on the floor, however, all right? So if you're in a dress, be very careful. Go ahead and roll back. And all I want you to do is pick your hips up off the floor, pick one leg and cross it over the other one, right at the ankle. And then you're just gonna lift your hips. Now, while you're lifting your hips, I want you to squeeze your knees together as hard as you can. So what really makes this work for your inner thighs is keeping your knees pressed as tight together as you can hold them, and then just lift those hips up, right? So we're gonna be here for a little while. This is one side, and then you're gonna need to do the other side on your own time. You can do this a little longer than what I'm doing here if you can handle it. And you can also do more sets throughout the day. I love this move. It's one of my favorite things to do for glute and inner thighs. You're squeezing those knees together. but I do have a more pressing question for you. How do you feel about my avocado pants? I got these and I like to wear them in public and make my husband uncomfortable. All right, guys, are you doing them with me? Probably not in studio, right? You guys look beautiful in your dresses, so you might have to do this on a break. But we're gonna try to do, five more. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and I am done. My inner thighs are on fire. I'm gonna rock and roll up. You guys do the other side on your own time, or if you're doing this at home or at work, you can do it right now, and we'll see you next time.